How to fix Spirit Airlines app not working. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, launch your app store. At the top you'll see the search box, over there type in app name Spirit Airlines. After app appears, at the right corner of the app you'll find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. After completion of update process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Solution 2. Clear cache for the app. For that, launch your settings. Scroll down. Go ahead and open this option of general. Now, open this option iPhone storage. In this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Go ahead and open this app Spirit Airlines. Once you open it, you'll see the option of offload app. Click on it. Again, click on offload app. Offloading app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. For that, click on this option of delete app. Click on delete app. With that, this app will be deleted from your device. Once you delete this, you can close this. Now, launch your App Store or Play Store, search for the app and install it. By applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix Spirit Airlines app not working. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you!